Hi. So today I'm going to make some coffee splash monsters. So I've got a little bit of coffee which I've diluted in water. I've got a dropper and I've got a straw. So all I'm going to do is take a little bit of coffee in this dropper and splash it onto the paper. And then I'm going to blow it. That didn't work out very well, but here you go. That's one. So basically, you just have to keep dropping them onto your paper and blowing them in different directions. That's sweet. Now I'm going to let these dry, so I'll see you on the other side.